Here's a question, Brandon. Do you think that rock started that way, or do you think the water eroded underneath it? I imagine all the rushing water through there.
I think the water did it. This has many reasons.